so today we're going to work on the bottom of the squat and getting your hips open, flexibility, and range of motion for doing a good squat. First thing that we're going to start with is doing some walkouts. So try to keep your legs straight. Get the hands to the floor. Walk all the way out. The one foot needs to come up. So if you're here, I want you to take your hand and actually put it up. You're going to drop the back knee. Now the arm closest to your front leg, that elbow is going to go towards the ground, and you want that knee to open up wide. You're going to hold for a good 15 seconds. And then you're going to switch over to the other side. Let the knee open up. Take that elbow. Get down to the floor. Relax as you're doing this. And then you're going to walk it back. So keep the legs straight and walk it all the way back. Now you're going to do that at least 5 times on each side. Then after that, you're going to go to a post or something that's in front of you. You're going to hold on to it. I'm going to do mine just in the middle of the floor. But you're going to hold on to something and pull yourself down. And you want to push your hip forward and your knees go wide. So if you don't have good range of motion, this is a hard position. So you want to hold on to a post or a chair or something in front of you. So as you're doing this, the side profile would be your hips go down, pull everything apart, and then you want to sit down into it and chest goes forward. Okay? You want to hold the bottom of the squat for a good 10-15 seconds. Kind of wiggle around, loosen it all up, and then stand up, shift your hips, and do that 5 times. And that will give you a better squat. Thank you.